And we're underway. This unfortunate superstar has to face two opponents simultaneously.
It's tough to take on one WWE superstar, but two of them working in tandem? This might not last long, Mike.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
And Finn Balor connected nicely there.
Rocky's opponent.
Stepping up to the top. Finn Balor up
top. He'll protect this one.
Penny predicament, shoulders down. He kicks out somehow.
Oh, I thought that was game over.
Pure guts to kick out there. Balor still has the tools to get the job done. He has to remain confident and keep focused now.
Set up for a second time.
Not a mystery. It could be over here.
This is it.
Incredible, absolutely incredible.
Oh. And Dominic could be moments away from doom.
Chokeslam!
That may end Dominic's fairy tale.
Cover!
One, two.
Wow, just barely making it out.
He is just barely still in the fight. I don't know how many more times he's gonna be able to kick out after that.
That was too close for comfort.
What's the tally on how many times we thought this match was coming to an end? I can't count anymore.
And a basement dropkick.
And Balor's attack gets cut off. In control here, swinging!
Just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
He had it scouted. Oh, impressive counter.
Oh, launching himself in the ropes.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Staggering to his feet.
Twerk on the back.
Submission locked in tight. Nowhere to go. No escape. This could be the end.
There's no way he survives this. No way.
He needs to find an escape route.
Nice.
Oh, what a big boot.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Shoulder tackle. Quick reflexes from Dominic.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Boom, what a punch.
Sent into the corner.
What a shot.
That'll fillet your chest.
This match grinded him down a little. I don't know if Dominic can withstand much more of this.
Dominic now is going to have to dig down deep.
Oh, he retaliates. Oh, that's going to sting. Great counter.
Dominating shoulder tackle. Just a revolving door of thorns.
Listen to the impact. Solar plexus.
As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
On the top rope, cannonballs! Did Finn pinch this?
Cover! There's two! He, no way! No way!
Oh, that was more than close. That was inches away from three.
Millimeters.
This means Finn has to adjust. Finn needs to reconstruct his game plan.
Jumping double stomp.
Oh, there's a response against Finn. Oh, look at this here, arm wrench. He's starting to struggle here.
Oh, come on, Cole. No one leaves a handicap match completely open.
Shut right out of the ring.
could make short work of Finn.
Huge boot.
Will it be?
One, two,
digging deep for a kick out.
This is insanity.
Did you expect anything less?
Dominic with a reversal.
Series of reversals.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Let's see the flex. It's electric. Big boot.
Jeez.
Rocket drop kick. And misses on the springboard.
Oh. He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Absorbing some tough hits now.
But it's amazing how long it's taken for the damage to really set in for them in a match like this. Can't discredit that.
Uh-oh. Face full of turnbuckle.
Able to reverse that one.
Oh, look at this. Arm wrench. Bang.
So accurate.
Uh-oh. Stomping away.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Oh, man. Finn Balor is busted up.
And Balor's being picked apart now.
Finn is being worked on heavily.
Target in the arm. This has got to hurt. And Finn heads him off at the pass. Sit right back.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
And another counter.
The showstopper. Left by the turnbuckles.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
And now he's just being pushed around.
Yeah, this can't be how he pictured this fight going. Ready for that.
Gets caught by the hip attack.
He decides. Jeez.
And Balor goes for a quick ride. Taking it outside the ring now. Able to elude it. And he was able to turn that around on Balor. Balor's lost momentum here. Finn's getting exposed. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
This is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
Counters.
And that might be the start of the momentum swing Balor needed.
Could be what Balor needed to ignite a rally.
Oh, 19-16.
Here he goes for the win.
And he closed it out.
Two.
Are you kidding me?
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct. Oh my God.
You have to think of these superstars' well-being right now. They need help.
You're taking years. He's already spending that winner's purse.
That's lights out.
We could count to 100.
Pin. One,
These gentlemen get after it. Here are the highlights.
Here is your winner, Big Sean.
And that was certainly no easy task, surviving against the rest of their competition in this match.
There has to be a great sense of accomplishment after coming out on top in a match like this.
Accomplishment.